Stop, stop. You tell me when in a game you're gonna be 5 yards from someone on your team and you're gonna throw the ball to them. All right? It's a big sport on a big field. You gotta be able to throw and run. We're not scared of that. All right, practice it the right way. Go.
I've been coaching here since the 07 season. Head coach, so what's that? Going to my 7th year right now. We have a league title 2003, 2010. Been to nationals, I want to say 8 times in that time period. You know, we have pretty good history in the state of Florida. But at a national level, you know, we're still behind other schools like Colorado, Colorado State, BYU.
I mean, I definitely think the past is vital to our success now. You know, we have a strong alumni support. They're looking at us to succeed and do as well as they did and better. So it's definitely something that plays a part.
This year, I would say a one loss season at most is what I would accept for the regular season. I'm looking to beat our in-state rival FSU every time we play them. In the past 2 years, I put together a pretty rough schedule and been hard on them with the idea that, you know, one day it's gonna pay off. Yeah, this is the year we're trying to cash in now. After we lose a game, everyone wants to talk about it in the spring, like, oh, I wish we didn't lose that game. This is when you don't lose those games, is now. And you gotta be mature enough to realize that. That means getting to practice, right? Getting in people's ears, right? Be a leader.
Good look, Aller. Fall ball's a great time to get the freshman acclimated to the sport. It's different in college than it is in high school. It's a different game, it's faster. It's a great chance for our team to bond, really work on our stick skills, our conditioning, get in shape so that come spring, we don't have to worry about that stuff. We can start practicing on-field tactics and stuff.
Hey, we gotta pay up to get paid out, all right?
You gotta pay to play. Get us on 3, 1, 2, 3.
So play like you know who's in net, right? Lock down the bottom, let the top stuff go, and cheat. Cheat, cheat, cheat. You can call it cheating or you can call it anticipation. You know, either one, it's the same fucking thing. Here we go.
I played here, so I know when I played, we didn't have the best coach I thought, but, you know, I never say anything, but, you know, I always thought in my head, like, you know, if I was coaching, I'd be doing this, and I never thought I would. So when I did become the coach, it was pretty easy. You know, you say a player's coach, but, you know, I'm pretty hard on them. You know, I have high expectations that, you know, can be met every year.
Offense, you gotta move the rock, right? Correct? All right, box to box.
He makes it a lot of fun out here. I mean, he's not, you know, he's not a stiff. He doesn't take it too seriously, which is great. He makes it fun for us all to be out here as teammates, as, you know, our relationship with him as a coach on and off the field as well. It's a great time every time we step on the field.
Try to keep it fun, but you know, fun for me is different for some people. You know, fun for me sometimes is like, you know, just running as fast and as hard as we can for a little bit and seeing how we feel afterwards. For some people, that's not fun.
He's not afraid to get in there and get rough with guys, but he's just got great energy for the sport, and he wants to put you in the best position to play your type of ball. He wants to give you free rein. If he finds something you're good at, he'll let you do it.
I would try to make it as clear as possible for everyone, so no one's wasting anyone's time out here. If they want to be here, they want to be here. If they don't, they don't.
Good job, everyone. Get your sticks in your hands sometime this weekend. Here we go. All right, fall's over. We got one game left and we're trying to win. All right, this is going forward. These are your leaders and that's that. All right? But don't lose perspective.
It really doesn't matter what time of the year it is, where we're at. Anytime we play Florida State, it's the biggest game of the year, no matter what. It's marked on everybody's calendar from the beginning of the year. Gets everybody excited. Kids who've never played on this team realize what the team's about when they play in that game. Years when we're way better than them and years when they're way better than us, it's always tight.
Sit, Garrett, sit. Look.
Why is that wrong by Garrett?
When the ball comes from this side, this guy's gonna cover. And when the ball's coming from this side, this guy's gonna cover.
Higher, higher. Center. Right.
Woo!
they're rebuilding, right? You know, they don't know what they have. You know, we do, all right? I'm very confident in you guys. I expect to win. That's how I'm going up there. It's not arrogance, all right? You know, we've worked on it for a while. And the guys that I'm looking towards to make, you know, the big plays at the end of the game when we're down by one or up by one or whatever, they've been there. You know, they got memories that, you know, they don't like. Right? Have a good time up there, right? Right? Don't worry about what anyone else thinks. Be stupid, act a fool. I don't care. All right, it's your time to have fun. All right, enjoy it.
Good deal? Good fall, boys. Bring it in.
Good work, everyone. Good work. Way to come out here, all right? You got this last one standing. For something more than yourself tonight, all right? You know, you got a friend on the team, be looking out for him. It's not about you. If you're tired, that means the team is tired. We're not scared, we're here to play, we're here to win. Here we go, bring it in. So I just give them something they can't match, and just f***ing hard night, the whole time. Gators on three, one, two, three.
Get there,
get there,
get
there. Go out there and play, be tough, and don't get so f***ing down if someone makes a play. Right? That's lacrosse. It's about who makes the next one. You do it. All right? Have fun out there.
We go win. We got room.
Offensively, relax, all right, relax. I want dodging up top with middies. I want Justin on a read dodge. I want CJ dodging Uber. Get away, get away.
We played, you know, not the best second half, but you have to take this and you have to fuel your entire fall break, your entire spring. It's gonna make you condition harder. It's gonna make you play harder in practice. We're gonna bring it to them in the spring. We're gonna beat them.
We got them at home in the spring, all right?
Don't feel bad about it. Look, you let one go, right? I mean, it happens, but like, you gotta move on. You guys got a lot going for you, but look, tighten it up, right? You can tighten things up. We're money.
Gators on three! Gators on three! One, two, three!
Gators! Gators!